Browsing attempting a three-pointer from the corner, still 14-8. They're trying to get that through there. And somebody got called for a foul. Let's see who nailed it. And the bucket
comes.
John Browsing picked up the foul. It's 14-10 now.
Yeah.
He's up the line to tap off a potential three-point play. He does. 14-11. And Val Duke is going to have to play some control ball here. And Ross Tobias inside the Epson Center. He's, I think he threw a foul there. A shooting foul. They're going to the basket quite aggressively here.
I have foul ball number 32, Tyree Clay, his first. And the line from Southeastern number 31, Kyle Dickinson.
Well, he's going to get some. Get some out. He's there,
he's out. Here we go, number 42, Reagan Bringer.
Reagan Bringer's back in the lineup after short break. He came up a little bit gimpy there for a little bit, but he looks like he's recovered. He's ready to go. And that buries it. 16-11 now.
Also in the game, Southeastern number 21, Todd Turner.
And bringing the ball up court now. Highland coming in. It looks like they're trying to get something started here. But that defense is getting kind of swarmy down there on the bottom, having a little trouble with it. They finally in desperation can bounce one off to the Southeastern player. It went out of bounds, still 16-11. 52.3 seconds left on that scoreboard clock, first quarter. And Brenner watching, gonna apply a little bit of defense up top. They're gonna try to, they're trying to find a gap in there, but they're getting buried. They're getting buried underneath there. Zach Wood applying his defensive presence down there. And he inbounds to Cody Jefferson. Jefferson bringing that ball up. He's going to come across the timeline here now and getting something going. Here's Reagan Bringer. He's handling the ball to Zach Wood. Zach Wood looking at you guys to Cody Jefferson inside. Here's Zach Wood. And he's drawing a foul. He goes to the basket. Effectively, let's see if he can convert the free throws that he's entitled to here.
I have foul number 32,
And it's up. No good.
It's under the Highland lineup for 22, Michael Scott.
And we got one more here. And Wood on the second one. Here's a player, maybe Colin Kirk is trying to come off with the rebound. Highland trying to press that ball up court. Inside. And it could be that Zach Wood just got nailed for foul here. 16-11. 3-2, yes. Now let's go. Well, beyond the free throw line, he missed the first of two. And 16-11, 5.9 seconds left. He gets one of the two. And this Springer bringing us over the timeline here. He's the floor general. He's the one that's going to make it happen if it's going to happen. That's our story for the first quarter. 16-12, Southeastern leads. And we'll be back with quarter number two right here on Tri-Village Online Television. And this broadcast brought to you by Augusta Plumbing and Heating and 32 convenience stores, Clinton and Augusta. We'll be back.